research firm and an advisory firm prior to ACM. She learned about the opportunity by being peeked through Facebook, and the rest is history. The ACM opportunity has allowed her to work from home, create her own schedule, and leave the cubicle behind. She credits ACM with changing her life spiritually, emotionally, and physically, stating that ACM has stretched her beyond what she thought was possible. Please help us promote to the position of Regional Vice President, Jamie Hinks.
Why God would take the one one person in my life that I truly felt loved me unconditionally. And I went through a period of 5 days, I would say about a year later, where I cried every single day uncontrollably. And I can remember at that time, if any of you guys have children, you'll know that sometimes they say things when they shouldn't. They're very honest, right? And I can remember my daughter looking at me at that point in time and literally saying to me, "Really, Mom? You're crying again?" And for some of you, you may feel like, wow, I can't believe she said that. But it was the defining moment in my life where I realized that my three-year-old daughter was stronger than I was at that point in time. And that immediately shifted my mindset. I knew that I had to change and I needed to use my pain to become my strength. And from that moment on, I was able to walk away from a six-year relationship that was both mentally and physically abusive. And through that moment, I truly believe that a lot of us have a lot of mess in our lives. We have a lot of chaos going on. And in order to receive the true blessings and favor of the Lord, we have to get rid of the mess. And once I made that decision to move forward with my life and really begin my journey towards self-love, that's when I saw the doors start to open for me. And shortly during the time, the door of ACN opened in my life. And it has been an absolute blessing. When I first started ACN, I was working a corporate research firm. I was working 8 to 10 hours per day. I would literally get off work, run to the aftercare program, pick up my daughter, and we were in 6:30, 8:30 PBRs every night. She's attended every home meeting, every BOM, every single launch, every international convention. You can never allow your reason why you're doing ACN to be the reason why you can't do ACN. And through those moments, you know, we sat up there 2 years ago with a nosebleed section, and we watched a promotion on stage just like this today, and she literally looked at me and said, "Mom, one day you're going to be on that stage," and today we stand together. So this is just the beginning. We're so excited about ACN 2.0. Let's go.